Perfect.
It is our pleasure, Karen. Hope you enjoy it. That's why it pays to call in sometimes, you see. You it never really know does. What's going to happen. I think when we see HSN and as we celebrate 37 years, one of the wonderful, joyful things about this channel is that you really get to go behind the scenes and meet people and learn about people that maybe we'd never really known of before or understood before or seen before. When you talk about David Hicks as a legendary gentleman in the world of design, to be able to introduce you to India Hicks and to see a collection brought to life like this is, you know, when you adorn your bedroom with a quilt set like this that has been made to the highest specifications and the highest standards, when you get this home and on the label, on the presentation casing, you see the name India Hicks, there's a sense of pride, there's a sense of happiness, there's a sense of knowing that you've bought the very finest. And it honestly is such a coup for HSN to have India Hicks here. Remember, two items left in this show, this and these linen cotton sheets. I'll tell you, if you can only buy one thing, please buy the linen cotton sheets. If you, honestly, they are our hero item. This quilt was 7 months in the making. The blue, how would you describe this
quilt? I so enjoy doing this show, Adam. He is so generous with his words, I have to say. Oh, but no. You know what? He's so compelling. I think I'm going to buy the sheets at the end of this. I really am. It's fantastic.
There's one sold right there.
Yeah.
But this blue, because I described it probably nowhere near as well as you would. How would you, what would you describe?
I don't know. The inevitable thing would be to say it's a Bahamian blue there. It's a very soft, gentle Caribbean blue.
I love that. How long have you been again in the Bahamas?
I've lived in the Bahamas for 18 years.
18 years!
Yeah, it's amazing. Left England and found myself on an island, having fallen in love with someone and an island. And we said, we're going to take it one day at a time. And 18 years later, we're there with 5 children, 3 dogs, 5 lovebirds, 2 cats, a tortoise and a parrot.
I just love it. Mm.
There's a lot going on.
They should make a movie about your life or something. Don't
no, no.
Be good? No,
we
I'd
definitely
love that.
Don't need or to
Or a reality
that.
Show.
We no, no, we've been asked. I certainly wouldn't put those teenagers on the reality show. Imagine.
I'd watch it.
Yeah. Thank you. No.
I'd watch it. No. I know you would as well. Folks, we are coming to the final couple of minutes of this presentation. Blue now very limited across the board. And quite honestly, which is interesting, and I'm excited to say this, the red, the coral, which is the proper description, has now overtaken the blue.
Wow, that is surprising.
Well, I'm thrilled because this is a colour.
Also, this is the first time we're seeing this. This is unique for you. And
it's
on tonight
special.
For the first time. And I do think that this is very strong. Very strong on that side.
Don't you think, though, India, that in terms of design elements, I mean, there's so much stuff out there that looks the same these days.
Yeah, no? that is discouraging. And what I love about this is that the fact that it is so easy to live with. And I often say, don't just use this on the bed. I take this out, I put it over the top of the table, so I use this as a tablecloth.
Do you really?
Well. I absolutely do. We have the china on top, we have the candles going, we have a big long table, we've got all the family together. It works very, very well. Because it doesn't necessarily have to be on the bed and because it can go in a washing machine incredibly easily. It's not a precious item. I always say that.
You don't need
it's
to baby.
It's down and dirty.
It's down and dirty?
Yeah.
There's nothing wrong.
But at the same time, 100% cotton, organic, beautiful, just that lovely, lovely island feel.
When you hear those words again, it just reinforces everything we're saying. 400 already spoken for now. I'm always a fan of quilt sets. I think they remind me of home. I think they're cozy. I think they're easy. I think these colors, and obviously the design is very gender friendly, so you don't need to
very
worry.
Gender
very gender friendly.
Because sometimes I hate that word, but you're right.
No, I know what you mean. I don't like it either.
No, it's a funny word, but you're absolutely right. That's exactly what it is.
Sometimes,
it's good. It's good for everybody. This.
Sometimes that's not the case, though, you know, and it's very much just for the ladies, or sometimes it's too masculine. This is just perfect.
Yeah.
And it's such a small price to pay at $109 and that free shipping and that flex pay to get something home that really, really is going to make that difference. So in these final 2 minutes, over 400 sold. Would you mind, India, would you just grab the basket of blankets for a second? Well, a few folks have been asking about them.
I will do anything for you.
Thank you,
Adam,
my love.
There
I appreciate it. We're going to show the graphics in a moment.
Look how lovely all those colours are together.
I'm concerned we won't get a chance to do a full presentation. These are available in the exact same sizes as the quilts. You can do the full queen and the King California King. They're $10 saving for the birthday month. These are an easy selection, aren't they?
They're very easy and they make a wonderful gift. They're at the right price for giving this to somebody else. It's a good wedding present. And as we have from the caller from Texas,
yeah.
These also make lovely baby gifts
for the
too.
Baby.
Absolutely, because you want to put something down on the ground for them when they're beginning to crawl and they're beginning to sit up, and this makes that just really nice. Not for the dogs.
Not for the dogs.
No, we have to keep reminding that message, because nobody in my household, no dog in my house has been listening to me recently. No, they're up on everything.
So you have a dachshund.
I have a dachshund. Then we have a mongrel, which is actually called a pot cake, which is a very Bahamian dish.
Pot cake?
Yeah, it's where all the bits at the end of the week get put into one pot, and the mongrel is a bit of everything, you see.
Oh.
And then we have a flatcoat retriever.
Gosh, I love that.
We're a busy household of pets.
It's a home. It's a home. It's a family home.
It's a mistake.
Otherwise known as. All right. In this final few moments, then, remember, anything you buy on HSN, you have a 30-day money-back guarantee. I'd love to see how it looks in your bedroom. I mean, we have our beautiful display here, and many of these pieces
are absolutely available. And they do all talk back. That's very much island life right there, and it goes very well with this, and that is all on the website.
I think, you know, when you think about your bedroom, we spend so much time in the bedroom. When
you a
third of our lives in the bedroom. When you open the door and you see your bed, it should look good, it should feel good, it should put you in that happy mood and that happy place. This will do it forever and a day. Because this is quality. We're buying quality. We're not buying something lesser that we have to replace and replace. You'll have this for many, many, many years. Guys, can we just have one last shot, please, of the blue? Just one last shot of the blue, even if we just see it in the picture. Because I know that the coral is in the lead, but the blue is really where it began. The blue is always an easy selection. Oh, there's only 30 left in the blue. Heavens above. Okay, so last chance if you'd like the blue. Definitely grab it while it's there. It will not be seen again ever at this price. And, of course, with the free shipping and handling. Okay, let's move along. A couple of things that I do want to...